You get what you sow. You definitely don't want to do that. All right, well, look behind us here. That's hot.
You ever done this?
Literally. No.
I have once.
Really?
More on that in just a minute. Okay. It's time for Workout Wednesday. Take your average yoga workout and 100 plus degree heat, and you get what they say is one of the best total mind-body workouts.
Yeah, it's guaranteed to help you sweat out the toxins and shed some pounds. Kristen Marshall was the perfect one to explain the other benefits in today's Workout Wednesday.
All right, so we're looking at a thermostat that's showing it's about 105 plus degrees in here. Susan Jones, what are we doing?
Doing Bikram yoga.
Okay, and what is that?
It's a series of 26 postures and two breathing exercises. It's built on the premise of contraction and release, so contracting the certain muscle groups for a period of time and then letting the blood rush back to that area that you've contracted. And okay. What that does is it helps with the respiratory system, your circulation, your sexual vitality, all kinds of things are happening in here.
Total benefit. And we've only been here for a few minutes, and I don't know if you can tell, but I am sweating already, and I'm not even moving. So how long and how many calories do you burn in a class? How long is a class?
Oh, well, it's a 90-minute series, and you can burn anywhere from, wow, help me out here, gang. 800 calories.
Wow, that's pretty amazing. And not only is sweating, of course, is very beneficial, but why the heat? Why is it so great for the body?
It's amazing for detoxification and for elevating your cardiovascular system. Your heart rate is elevating, so you're getting more blood circulating throughout your system, flushing it out, giving your muscles more of an ability to stretch, be pliable, less susceptible to injury.
Okay. And do you have to be an expert at yoga to be
Absolutely
in here?
Absolutely not. This is a beginning level series. It's intended for everybody. Any body type, any age group. The only stipulation is that a child needs to have developed their sweat glands before they can get here.
Okay. And I can imagine it is just fantastic workout for anybody doing rehab too?
Absolutely. Absolutely amazing.
So you don't even have to stretch before you come in here.
No, but I promote that people come in on an empty stomach, fully hydrated, you know, come in with an open mind. A sense of adventure is a good idea.
Okay, sounds great. I'm going to grab a towel and we'll catch you guys next week.
All right.
So kinda warm you up on a cold day.
You're going to share your personal story
of
hot yoga?
I tried it once. I couldn't do it.
No?
I like yoga.
The heat?
I couldn't deal with the heat. Yeah.
The heat.
Yeah, I had
we'll
a hard time with
that. All right.